That's awesome.
Might break a record.
They're gonna need more trucks.